The kinematics and the dynamics of manipulator, gauge and defeat in joint space and workspace. Yes? And the direct kinematics I will explain in about an hour. Yes? The kinematics. As I said, the kinematics is undoga. This is between the joint space and workspace coordinate transformation. Yes? Joint space means, as I said last week, manipulator, robot manipulator is basically the link joint mechanism. Link joint mechanism. In case of the 6 degrees of freedom, the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 joint is there. In many cases, this is a rotational joint, rotational joint, rotational joint, rotational joint, rotational joint, rotational joint, rotational joint. Yes, and then the energy portion has some position and direction omega kana. Direction. Yes? Ne? Kore T wa position de vector 1 by 3 vector de omega is orientation vector de 1 by 3 vector desu yo. De kou kaku to de 1 by 6 vector ne? でもう一つシーターはだからシーター1、シーター2、シーター3、シーター4、シーター5、シーター6っていうこれ 1/6 ベクターだよね。Yes? So therefore, joint space means this 6 parameters joint. Yes? Workspace means that because there are many taskFor example, the path moving, trajectory tracing. Trajectory means not only the position, but also the orientation included to do some task. It must be defined both the position and orientation in any part. So therefore, this is task space or work space parameters.Task space, workspace parameters is a position parameter and the orientation parameter. Of course. Then these two coordinates, these two space between these two spaces, transformation is direct kinematics and inverse kinematics. Okay.Yes, and also not only the position, orientation, but also speed, acceleration should be considered. Yes, and this is the input dot, it's okay. Speed relationship and acceleration relationship, you have to think.Yes, position, speed, or acceleration, the joint space, workspace relationship is basic kinematics. Dynamics means, compared with this, dynamics means this is only static condition. Dynamics include the mass.Or inertia, yes, this part has some, yes, inertial effect. It should be considered. Is a equation of motion, dynamics. Yes, inertia. I ですね、大体ね。You have to consider some inertia effect. Yes, this is only static condition, kinematics.But dynamics, you have to consider also the inertial effect, viscosity effect, and so on. Okay. So let's start with description of manipulator configuration and movement. Yes, Scala method, vector method, homogeneous translation method is there. Yes, mainly, so presently, many textbooks explain the directly from this homogeneous transformation, 4x4 matrix. Gone. Denali, Hartenberg parameter, D, theta, R, alpha. Yes, this parameter is used to express 4x4 matrix. Yes, this is simple and elegant description, treating rotation movement and translation movement simultaneously, and position and rotation at the same time examined. But large amount of calculation is necessary. And easy to understand if you study vector method. So therefore, I will explain this vector method first. Yes, vector, easy to understand intuitively, thinking rotation movement and translation movement separately, small amount of useless calculation, yes? Homogeneous transformation, 4x4 matrix is ここがローテーションパートで、ここはトランスレーションパートで、あとは0001っていう。え?っていう 3x3 ローテーションパートと 3x1 トランスレーションパートが、Yes, these is combined. で、4x4 matrix is a homogeneous transformations Denali, Hartenberg parameter.It's there. It's contained. Four parameters is contained. Yes, one is here, three is here. But we talk the this rotation matrix and translation matrix, a translation vector separately in the following class. Okay, following explanation. Yes. So firstly, basic on the vector operation and the differential operation.Yes, Scala is expressed by italic, like this. Because this is a variable parameter, so the usually variable is shown as a italic character, okay? And vector is using the arrow symbol or bold one, because this is a simple Scala value.But this is a Scala or a matrix. So to express this, I hope you should use a bold font to this. Okay? And for example, this is 3x1 vector. This is 3 element and 1 row. 1 column. 3 row, 1 column. Yes? And this is T is a symbol to transform.The vertical and horizontal side can be expressed by this transformation symbol is here. Matrix 2x3 matrix is two rows, three columns. Okay, so therefore the element, each element is 1, 1, 1 means the first column, first row, second row.First column, second column, third column. Okay? And then the operation, this matrix multiply looks like this. So you can understand this is 2x3 matrix and 3x1 vector. So therefore, the result is the 2x1 vector. Okay?So the 2x1. So you can multiply only by this number is the same. Must be the same. It's okay. And vector, in this case, what is expressed? What is the expression of this? This is only row, yes? And the matrix looks like this, 2×3 matrix, 2 rows and 3 columns, looks like this. So the operation of this is the 1×2 and 2×3. So therefore, it looks like this. It is shown using the only this like this because it has no space of the right side. Yes, it's okay, no problem. And the next part is a differential operation. Yes, if this function, u function, v function is a time varying function, it is differentiated by t. What is this? Firstly, it is the differentiation and it is normal v, and this is differentiation and normal u. It's okay. How about this? The theta is a time angle varying function. U is an angle varying function, but theta will be changed by time. So in this case, what is this? Yes, firstly, it is differentiated by theta, and theta is differentiated by t. It's okay. Yes, no problem. And how about this? The function v is a function of theta 1 and theta 2. Theta 1 and theta 2 is also the time variation. Yes, time variation. What is this? Yes, firstly, it is differentiated by theta 1 and theta 1 dot. And theta 2 is differentiated and theta 2 dot. It's okay. No problem. This thing. So, and also the vector operation. Yes, vector product. Vector product は、このベクター、3×1 ベクター、3×1 ベクター、the product is looks like this. Yeah, it's a very common product explanation. It's easy.
これ P1、P2、P3 と X1、X2、X3 だから、ここに来るのはこうやってこうやるだけだよね。だから P2、P2、X3、マイナス P3、X2 だよね。で、ここに来るのは、ここに P1、X2 があるとして、こうやってこうやるやつだから、P3、X1、マイナス P1、X3 だよね。で、ここに来るやつは、ここに来るやつの方向だから、P1、X2、マイナス P2、X1、X1 だよね。ね、It's very common.
Yes. で、このベクタープロダクトの、パーペンディキュラーは、ディレクションは、これのディレクションは、Yes?P1 と P2 のこれ P1 があって P2 があっちゃった P1 があって P があって X がこうあったらそのベクタープロダクトはこっちの両方にパーペンディキュラーだよって言ってんだよね PP と X のアウタープロダクトっていうかベクタープロダクトはザ・ボスパーペンディキュラーベクターだよ次はスパラープロダクトは、スパラープロダクトは V1 が V1、V2、V11、V12、V13 とかで、V2 は V21、V23、V22、V23 とかだったら、こうだよとか言って、それはこの、なんだっけ、アブソリュート、the size of the vector、size of the vector と、コサインシータだよ。あ、こっちは、あの大きさはサインシータだよ。これサインシータで、で、スカラープロダクトの時はコサインシータで。ベクタートリプルプロダクトとか、スカラートリプルプロダクトとかで言うのは別にまあこれだけ申したので、It's OK。ね。です。はい。 So, yes, from here, we should start. Cartesian coordinate system. As I said, robot is a link joint mechanism, serial connection of link joint. So therefore, the when we define Cartesian coordinate O1, OI, you should estimate, you should image three unit vector, x direction vector, y direction vector, z direction unit vector. Yes. When I say O1 or OI as one coordinate system, you should estimate, yes, x vector, xi vector, yi vector, zi vector, yes, this is all three is a unit vector, you should estimate. Okay. Okay. Three unit vector at right angle each other. Right angle. Yes, coordinate, three coordinate. And the, as I said, the robot is a joint link mechanism. Yes, then this is a link L. Link L I. This is link L I minus one, I plus I plus one, I minus one. Yes, for each link, we should define the local coordinate system, yes? Local coordinate system. We should put local coordinate system. This is, for example, OI minus 1. This is OI plus 1. Each link, each local coordinate system is fixed to each link. Okay, so it looks like this. This is ice link, I minus one link, I plus one link. Each link has some coordinate system, local coordinate system, fixed to its link. Okay. And the link is connected by joint. In this case, we think the rotation joint is connected. Yes, in the rotation joint, this local coordinate is rotated by joint. Yes. For example, this is a fan. The joint is rotation joint. This I minus one link has I minus one's local coordinate system. Ice link has OI local coordinate system. And what's the role of this joint? Joint makes the local coordinate system rotate around one axis. To do that, yes. で、例えばここに何だ？θi、このジョイントは θi でロテートしますよと。ロテーション、θi。で、θi が、when θi is zero, this local coordinate is the same direction pointing, parallel condition. But when this joint is rotate θi, in this case it is rotate around z axis, so therefore this local coordinate, I's local coordinate, is relatively rotated around z axis. Yes, this is the same. This is the linear joint case. The I minus 1 i minus 1 joint has a local coordinate i minus 1. Yes, i's joint has local coordinate system i. And it is the prismatic movement along x axis in this case. So this is the pen S1. Si is a parameter of prismatic movement, linear movement. Basically, this S1 is, Si is zero, but it moves linearly. So the origin position, original position is translated along x axis. It's okay. So this this figure means yes, I minus 1's ring has the some local coordinate O I minus 1. And this is the moved here, これ O I minus 1 ダッシュね、ダッシュで、これここにアイスリンクがあるんだけど、まあ、アイスリンク has also this local coordinate system OI。これね、これはまあこっち移動するなんか3リンクパラメーターリンクパラメーターでトランスファーズパラレリームーブメント and the fen ここはジョイントでシータ i っていうジョイントで fen シータ i イコール0 this is facing the same direction but if the theta i is has some not zero, it move around z axis. So therefore, in that case, the z axis. So therefore, it is looks like this. これ i ですよ。i. だけど、then it rotate theta. これはこっちの場合が theta i イコールゼロで、こっちの場合が theta i not zero. で、rotate around this.So therefore, this ice OI moves, turn around Z axis like this. Yes, so this is here, it is moved by this link's shape, link's form. It is translated parallelly moved here, I minus 1 dash, and this ice coordinate system is when theta I equals 0, it is the same I minus 1 dash to I ice local coordinate system is the overlapped clearly. But when theta is given some value, this I OI is rotated around Z axis.Okay, so the transform effect BI and the joint effect AI is there. From once I minus once link to the ice link, there are two transformation, linear transformation and rotation transformation.This linear rotation is decided by this link configuration, link structure. And this joint is z-axis rotation. So therefore, this transformation matrix is a z-rotation transformation. Okay, so therefore the z axis rotation. Yes, this white arrow is here, and this bold arrow is here. Okay. Iska. Question? No? It's okay. So, what happened from I minus 1 dash local coordinate and the ice coordinate is XYZ って XYZ って分かるよね XYZ Always XYZ ね Always XYZ X があって Y があったら Z こっちだよね Z で Around Z axis This is plus Okay This part is plus Screw rotation Rotation direction is plus The reverse is minus Opposite direction is minus So therefore in case of this XYZ is X これ XYZ で Around Z axis だから Around Z axis theta OK So the new X New Y Should be described by Old X Old Y Old Y So therefore fact New XY X New X axis New X unit vector is this vector plus this vector. This vector is the along this axis, the size is cosine theta. This vector is the along y axis and size is sine theta. Okay. How to express new unit vector? New unit vector is the adding this vector plus this vector so therefore this vector is along this direction and the size is this along this direction size of sine okay the same thing is new y what is new y new y is along this direction the size is sine theta but opposite direction, so therefore minus sign. And along this direction, the size is cosine theta. So therefore this rotate around z axis, so the new z is the same of old one. So new xyz unit vector can be expressed by using old xyz vector. So therefore, the new xyz vector, yes, each has three elements. This is unit vector. This is old unit vector. So these relationship is expressed by this 3x3 matrix. Yes, this 3x3 matrix expressed the relationship by using z-axis rotation joint. Yes, so this is 3x3 matrix for z-axis rotation joint. Okay. Yes, here is it. And a similar way, Rotate around x-axis is expressed like this. Rotate around y-axis, it is expressed like this. Similar. Yes, you can remember only this part for 2x2 part. Yes, it is the same And this is also the same. If you think the only think the position of one, the other part is the same.
Okay.
これ同じでしょ? This is 2 by 2. This, if it is moved to here, cosine, sine. Cosine minus sine, sine, cosine. Cosine minus sine, sine, cosine. 同じでしょ?
This is same.
Yes, cosine theta 1 is shown like this, expressed like this, to reduce the space. Cosine theta I is chi, in some cases it is expressed like this. Sine theta y is expressed like si, in some cases.Okay, this is one fundamental thing you have to remember. Okay? Only on the one single joint, the neighboring to join to the relationship. Neighboring to join to the relationship, if it is a z-axis, if it is rotate around z-axis, the, this old I minus 1's joint and one I's joint to the local coordinate the relationship is expressed by only simply 3 by 3 matrix. Yes, and this is the A part. Again, this is A part of about this. The transform matrix B is in many cases.It is only the これ this is general expression これなんだっけこうなっててジョイントがあってこうなっててジョイントがあってこうなっててジョイントYou should set the なんだっけ何点だっていうかな basic basement configuration basement configuration means the all theta equal zero ね all theta oh yes this is rotation joint, this is rotation joint, this is rotation joint, maybe. But all these theta is zero is some fundamental condition, basic condition. In that case, local coordinate you should define, yes, x, y, z axis, this is O1, this is O2 in many cases. I don't understand, yes. So if it is aIf the basic postures local coordinate is the same direction and no necessary the shift by using this link by means of this link there is no shift x shift y shift it's no necessary to consider this geometric structure's effect onlyParallel transformation is necessary. So therefore, in many cases, you don't care about B in many cases. Only effect of joint must be considered. So in many cases, on A parameter, A matrix is the same as the local coordinate transformation C.Is almost the same. In any cases, it is the same. なんか、ジオメトリカルエフェクトとジョイントエフェクト。だから、ジオメトリーエフェクトを I express by B。ローテーションエフェクトは A ってやってるんだけど、この This is the assembling B.A, B is a C. C is a matrix to transfer the from one local coordinate to the other local coordinate. But B part is kinematically defined, geometrically defined. But in many cases, B will become the zero. 1110000000. This would be the unit matrix in many cases. In that case, you don't care this B. Only joint effect must be considered. You define all the local coordinate in the same direction in the basic posture. At the time of the basic posture, the local coordinate would be set at the same direction. You don't have to care about the B geometrically effect. Okay, if you set, yes, so therefore, how to define the local coordinate is one important point. If you want to make the calculation simpler, you should define the local coordinate the same direction when it is at the basic posture. Yes, you can define arbitrary. Yes, when the one local coordinate is xyz like this, xyz like this, the next local coordinate is the xyz like this, xyz like this. But in that case, you have to define some B effect. Geometrically effect rotate around the z-axis effect you have to consider any time. So I recommend you to define the local coordinate. Then you think the local coordinate, then you define the local coordinate. At the basic posture, they are all the same direction, should be preferable. Is preferable. Understand?
I was warning.
Earthquake warning.
Huh?
Earthquake warning, sir.
Warning?
Yes. Earthquake.
Earthquake warning?
Earthquake.
Earthquake warning.
Earthquake.
Jisin. Jisin.
Oh.
Yes. So the procedure of direct kinematics about position is looks like this. Firstly, understand the robot structure. It means you have to model firstly. You have to think model. And secondly, set the reference posture. Yes, basic posture, reference posture. The posture appearance, when all joint values are zero, for example, all links and joint are lined on the line. Yes? Thirdly, draw the mechanical model, link joint model using symbols. And the fourth is set local coordinate system on each link from base to the end chip in order, paying attention to origin position of each coordinate system, direction of coordinate axis, and so on. Fifth, declare link vector on each link in local coordinate system. And six is describe the relationship between neighboring local coordinate system. For example, rotation around the x-axis, telescopic along y-axis. in order to understand the local coordinate system's transformation by each joint. And seventh is a developed translation matrix from each local coordinate system to the basement local basement coordinate system. Yeah? Well, this is a little bit and add link vector from basement to joint position in order to calculate the joint position. Or add all joint vector from basement to the end joint to calculate end joint position. And ninth is a coordinate axis selection of local coordinate system put on the end joint link shows end joint orientation. But this is only that. Then I will explain following this. By using this example, okay? Yes, this is six joint articulated manipulator. You have already been familiar with this, maybe. The vertically articulated manipulator. Yes, you may understand. This is basement. This is basement. And this cylinder makes a rotation around the axis, around this axis. Yes? Yes, first joint is here, second joint is here, second joint is rotate around this. And link, long link. And this is elbow, maybe. Yes, maybe you understand this first one, second one, third one is a basic three horizontal articulated manipulator. Okay? And the fixed six is a wrist joint. Okay. Yes. And around this axis, around this axis, and this axis. So these three joints define the wrist position, and these three joints makes the this orientation. Yes, hand orientation. So that you may write the symbol. Yes, if you draw this manipulator using the symbol, it looks like this. This is the first joint. First joint, okay. Second joint is here, like this. Third joint is here. Like this, and fourth joint is here, and fifth joint, sixth joint, okay. Maybe you can understand easily. And it shows the this length is L1, this length is L2, this length is L3, this length is L4. It shows. Okay. This length is L1, this length is L2, this length is small L3, this length is small L4. Okay. So, firstly, you have to think the reference posture, basic posture, all theta equals zero. So the reference posture of manipulator, posture appearance when the all theta equals zero, all B becomes unit vector, unit matrix. If all joint coordinate system, local coordinate system are aligned in the same direction, so that they can be negligible. Yes, so this manipulator, when this manipulator is stand still, like this, it is shown like here. Yes, we can set this is a reference posture. Yes, all theta equals zero. In this position, in this
all zero.
Yes, all zero is this posture we can define. And for each link, what it is, the each link, the, this is the origin of this zeroth joint. This is the origin of this first link, first joint. This is origin of the second joint, second joint. This is origin to the third joint. This is origin to the fourth joint. This is origin to the fourth, fifth joint, sixth joint. Yes, and the, it is set the same direction, aligned to the same direction. If it is so, the B part will become the unit matrix, so that we cannot take care. We must not take care. We should not take care. We don't have to take care. And then, the between these, the next part is between these two local coordinates, what happened by you, by the joint? Yes, from this, yes, zeroth local coordinate is fixed to the ground, and first local coordinate is fixed to the output part of this first joint. So therefore, what happened by using this first joint? This is around the z-axis by the first joint. Yes, and the second one is this link, this joint, this local coordinate is fixed to the output of first joint, and this second local coordinate is fixed to the output of the second joint. So the what happened between these two between these two local coordinates? This is around the y-axis. Okay, around the y-axis maybe. So therefore, it is defined. A2 is around the y-axis. Yes, the second joint output is the O2, and the third joint output is O3. What happened between these two joints? It is due to this joint 3. It is rotated around the y-axis. Yes, similarly, the third joint, third coordinate, fourth joint, this fourth joint affects to this, so that is around the z-axis. And between fourth coordinate and the fifth coordinate, this is affected by this joint. This joint is y-axis rotation, so therefore the A5 is y-axis rotation. And the fifth and sixth is this joint, so this is z-axis rotation, so therefore the A6 is a z-axis rotation. So you should put the local coordinate, and you should define the between these two neighboring coordinates. This is the first important point you have to do.
Professor, it's up to us to select the x axis or the y axis to allow for the z axis. It must be z axis. For example, for the joint 2.
For joint 2.
Can we define
to A2
around x-axis?
It's okay. So maybe you can understand. Yes, this is the, in this case, this is z-axis rotation, y-axis rotation. But you can define also, yes, this is also the x-axis rotation. You can define, of course.
So, see
that in that case,
negative.
So, in case of this is defined as a y-x-axis rotation, you should put this as x.
And see the inverse direction.
Eh? Or x-axis. If it is so, it's okay. You can define, you can set like this. You can set like this, of course. Yes, but in case of this, this is facing here, So and also we are defining like XYZ XYZ coordinate is looks like this XY. XYZ coordinate like this. Yes? So therefore it is a Y axis rotation we have defined like this. Only that. So if you set the yes, you can set orbital in any way. But the yes, if you set this and the local coordinate is also the same direction. If it is the same, こっちで、こっちで、こっちで、そら XYZ でしょ。こっちも XYZ で同じでしょ。XYZ だけど、でだけど、じゃこの second joint is defined. It is the rotation around X axis. This is also rotate around X axis. You can define also.But in this case, I have defined this is shown like this, and this is y-axis rotation. So this first step is important, you can understand. Yes, the following part will be different from this starting point. Can you define the coordinate and transformation different way?The result will be different. Yes, of course, the final number will be the same. Yes, the 30 degree rotation, 45 degree rotation, it is the same. You can find in any modeling. Yes, final result will be the same, maybe. Okay, so this is the same thing. So the around the z-axis, so the AI is the same, is defined like this. So we defined this is y-axis rotation. So that this 3x3 local coordinate is looks like this. 3x3 local coordinate is looks like this. And this is z-axis rotation, y-axis rotation, z-axis rotation. So that we can define it looks like this. 3x3 matrix is defined like this. Yes. So the C matrix we can define. Yes, this is the z-axis rotation. This is y-axis rotation, y-axis rotation. Z-axis rotation, y-axis rotation, z-axis rotation. Yes. Neighboring parts we can find. The next step is that all these local coordinates should be expressed by the basement coordinate. You understand? Alright. To you, that it means. Yes, all なんかこのなんだっけこのさこの C1 C2 C3 it means only between neighboring but the finally we want to have the vector summing the vector to get thisposition. To get this position, we have to find this vector, this link vector, this link vector, this link vector, this link vector. Link vector summation becomes this position.
Given the position, right?
Yes, so the L0, L1 vector, L2 vector, L3 vector, L4 vector, yes, we should, yes, P is L0 plus L1 plus とか言って L6 plus でしょ? Yes? All these link vector is three element maybe, something three element. Okay. Yes, we can define, yes, this is, as we define, this is density L1, and also we have defined XYZ coordinate system, looks like this. So therefore, this vector is this vector, for example, actually, yeah, 0, 0, L, so 0, 0, L1, this vector. Yes? And also, this vector is L2 or L3 is also, we have defined locally, so therefore this is also 0, 0, L2, 0, 0, L3. Okay. But this is, yes, plus, 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 and we can get the end position. No, maybe. Eh, 0, 0, 0, L1, so? 0, 0, L2, 0, 0, L3. Yes, because. あ、ここか。でしょ？例えばこれ、この G アクセスでしょ？ G アクセスに L2 でしょ？ G アクセスに L3 でしょ？ So therefore, this is expressed.This vector is 0, 0, L3 at all three local coordinates. This is L2 is a 0, 0, L2 at this local coordinate system. Yes. So 0, 0, L1, 0, 0, L2 is a local coordinate system expression. ね? 0, 0, L1 is 0, 0, L2 is local coordinate expression.So to sum the element, we should set all of these transferred into basement expression, base coordinate expression. There some something. There are base coordinate expression we can get, if we get base coordinate expression, we can directly sum these elements. Yes, x element, y element.